What? So my shit wasn't even recording? Include microphone audio from the headset. Please can't move when recording gameplay. Alright. You know what? It's my fault about that. I didn't even realize. Y'all couldn't even fucking hear me the whole time. My fault about that. Listen. To be honest. That was a good ass game. So we're not gonna stop here. We're gonna keep playing. I'm not even gonna put a question on how fucking long. Okay? So don't even question me. I ain't got no camera, so don't fucking ask me either. Okay? It's not that I can't afford a camera. But y'all can't be able to see this face. Wait till y'all motherfucker be like, oh, you good looking. You good looking. It's a fucking dick here. Just get off my shit. Ain't nobody gonna tell y'all be looking at me like that. Okay? Now, y'all gonna subscribe. Subscribe, you know, I don't have a stuttering problem. I just get stand stupid, nigga. If you're gonna like, you'll like it. Because whether you like it or not, I'm gonna be doing pretty big from this channel one day. And this is the start. So, I got dreams, aspirations too, motherfuckers. Y'all motherfuckers got dreams, shit. All these little YouTubers and shit, gonna be boxing and doing all these little dumb shit. Listen, I'm gonna make it so large, I'm gonna be known for being large. Okay? And I might be talking my ass, but I got a point. So let me shut the fuck up. But other than that, I'm getting back into this shit. I'm not a flashlight person, but I think it was pretty dope that what happened with the flashlight. And I ain't gonna lie, I liked how the last game went. So let's just see. Never mind. Okay, just gotta wait. That motherfucking water. Let me see if somebody else gonna join, cause half the time it don't. Well, it never really works. Yeah, because half the time it does work, and then sometimes it don't, so. Okay. Alright, well. All right, let's get it on. It's up to them to join. They don't got to. They ain't got to fucking join at all. But it makes the game smoother. I'm telling you, I'm going to get one of these motherfuckers on this joint. You dig? Sooner or later, I'm going to have to go to the store and get me a couple blacks. And I'm going to need to get me a drink. But this anniversary ain't bad. Now, for anybody who's used to playing this, specifically, they should know the old update. And I'm just talking about this while this joint load. This joint fast. Now, anybody who's played the old update, you've literally known that you didn't even have no timer. And I just talked to this. I talked about this to someone specifically that I know on the game, or I just met on the game. I don't know. Sound like a little toddler. But at the end of the day, I was playing this update how it is now, and I was comparing it to how it used to be. You didn't have to have a timer when you opened the you open not the hatch, when you open the doors, when you pull the lever down to open the doors, there used to be no timer. So why the fuck they gonna put a fucking timer on this shit now? Who the fuck are they kidding? They could've just put a goddamn safety latch or safety pad on this bit and just said you must be this gay to ride that ride. At the end of the day, I don't understand. Why are y'all gonna do this shit to me? I used to love no timers. I used to always teabag in my days. When this game first came out, I had no issues teabagging the shit out of the killer. Especially on maps like this, because this map actually really scares the poopy out of my ass. Well, I hope I win, because I don't like that sound, dog. Is it the cowboy? It must be that motherfucking cowboy. Yippee yippee yee-haw! Yippee yippee guy, yay, Nick. Yep, it's that cowboy. Who else would've been? Yeah, he fucked that bitch. Oh! Try to catch me off guard, my nigga. You can't catch me off guard. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. Damn, but he caught hers off. Alright, hurry this shit up. This shit is starting to get a little wet. Don't question why I'm hiding. I hide because I don't want to die, man. And that's exactly what I'm talking about. That's exactly what the fuck I'm talking about. That motherfucker barged in that bitch, opened the same door I was walking out of. Please don't find me. Please get away from me. Oh, this nigga is scary. Scary Harry. Fucking up my gym, motherfucker. Ain't gotta be doing that shit to my shit. Damn, already, bitch? You finna be on... You was on a wanted list. Yeah, you one motherfuckers like Django. Gotta kidnap all y'all motherfuckers. Hey, I'm black, so I can say nigga. Y'all gotta realize that movie was different. Of all motherfuckers to be seeing segregation, now I was actually glad to see a black man be in charge of fucking people up. I didn't like what they did to his wife. Kerry Washington is hell of a great, one of the greatest actors, actresses we know. Let me put a stamp on it. Best actress, one of the best actresses. And you know, Jamie Foxx, that nigga too. I ain't heard Marvel in a while. But yeah, that's just what it is. Booyah! Well, time to go. He coming for that ass. See, I want to go heal her. They're so fucking far. Yo, you see? Yo, I walked past. Not even though that nigga was right there. That's a lot of dead pigs, my friend. It's a lot of dead pigs. Yippee, yippee, yee-haw. Yippee-yo-yay, motherfucker. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. And he killed that nigga. Wait, he's on the second floor. I got you, my nigga. All right, you're going to have to hide. Oh, he's got your ass like a jackrabbit. Well, that was beautiful. Thank you for scaring my ass. Damn, that was fast. I don't know what the hell that was. But now I got a couple Libres up in this motherfucker. Everybody now want to join this shit. The first time I actually... Oh, you got that bitch. Wow. I dodged that shit. Damn, I couldn't dodge no more. Cannot dodge it. Could not dodge that shit. You can't dodge him all the time. He did cuss that bitch though. Bro, I remember who saved your ugly ass. Remember who saved you? Damn, that shit hurt my ear, dog. I needed that tight in my fucking head. Is this thing on? Hello? Oh, okay. Y'all nigga ain't gonna come save me. Hey, I was just doing Jimmy Joe. Yeah. Oh, he's face camper, huh? Yeah, you take trips. Fucking bitch. Yeah, that's flashlight and do nothing. I didn't even use it. Be careful, dog. Be careful. That nigga is right there. Be careful, baby. Hella close. Y'all can't tell me that wasn't. Did they do the gym in here? Wow. Psyched again. Oh my God, that nigga came around the corner. I would have been sick. Well, at least I escaped the way I wanted to escape. Okay, so far, two victories. Ain't bad, man. Ain't bad, man. Hitting with the boo-wop, boo-wop. Wow. Yo, we got some more work to do. I'm not using this no more. Time to bring out the big guns, baby. Yes, I mean, I could already just prestige this bitch, but, yes, yeah, man, it's needed. Yeah, they. Yes.
Got the hood on.
Smash, Bobby. Smash, man. Smash, man. Close. Yeah, y'all know about the freeway. Man, that's some back in the day shit. I ain't old. Just let you know, I'm 22, motherfucker. Freeway is that Philly shirt. And Philly nigga got it. Motherfucker knows. But that was some old shit. That's something my dad would have known. My ass technically wouldn't even remember who the fuck Freeway was. Young body also. Okay. Let me see if I can add motherfucker in here. So far, no deaths. It's not bad. Oh, I already sent this to someone. You did. Oh man, I think I need some better headphones. This shit's under here, my ear. Oh wait, I can just take this shit off of it. Thank you. I was gonna say, these skull candies, they a certain way, but shit can't even fit my ear. this feels way better. Yeah. I don't even need that shit. Move that shit over. Okay, after this match, then I'm gonna go get some blood. I don't endorse smoking, my friends. But I endorse me smoking, my nigga. Let's just say if things won't go well, this could be my last, so let's make it worth it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, chop chop. Come on, get your fucking ass on, bitch. Do it. Nope, time's over. Oh, yes. Yep. Legion. One of the most dumbest killers I've ever seen. Never understood why they even made a killer like that. Motherfucker, stupider than a Patrick and a bowl of rocks. Damn, bitch, got your ass in a skippy. Well, I will be moving my location somewhere else. As soon as this nigga get the fuck away, anytime now. Oh my Jesus. Get the fuck away. Wow. Please don't let this bitch find me. Oh shit, I'ma be dead. The fuck? And this bitch knew. That bitch knew. She just had to know. I literally did not have to do that. That wasn't smart, guys. Rule 101. Run up the fucking stairs like a black man. Don't ever do what the white man says. You run up the fucking stairs. Cause now, Miss Betty Bop is going to join us, is that? Yep. Hey. Yeah, I missed you. Yeah, this is probably the worst drone I've ever done. Yeah, I think I fucked shit up more than they're supposed to. Friends! Friends, come along! Anybody? Guys, what the fuck is going on over here? What the fuck? Somebody gonna help me? Come on, you guys, come on! Come on! Well, we saved her first and didn't hurry up to get me. Yeah, somebody please be on the fucking way. Oh, she did. Damn, I'm sorry. Hurry up, get me. Guys, fuck that bitch. Fucking me! Well, rule 101. You gotta get faster than that. Also, I gotta get a better vert. If I'd have known, just if I would have fucking known, that wouldn't have ever happened. If I would have known how to play it better, okay. I don't know, but I could have done better than that, so I'll exclude it to one more just because, you know, Big L been on the roll. Try to see if this motherfucker's even find a hatch. Whoa. I don't remember this map. They updated this? Yo, what the fuck is wrong with... Fuck it, I guess we can't watch the shit. This shit is like goofy. Fruity for Fruity Pebbles on some shit, man. Hey, yo. I'll be back, y'all. Cause I don't know why my internet is acting the fuck up. Cause I gotta figure out something. This shit wanna act stupid. And I'll be back. I gotta get me.
Xavier, he said he was going to get sleep. Shouldn't be Xavier calling me. He said he was going to get some sleep. I'm going to tie this bag up because it's starting to stink. Cold. It was just sitting in the fridge, but I don't know. You want your Pop-Tart now or you want it later? Okay. You want your Pop-Tart in the freezer or fridge? Okay. Yeah. For some reason, everything's just looking like the joint, like something's melting. Oh no, the one I got is called Frosted Wild Berry and Frosted Cherry. You could leave it in the freezer and eat them cold.
Yeah, or you just basically eat them. There could be the warm up in the Frosted. Or, you want to eat it cold. So, like another way. Basically, what it says on the box is that Frosted, I guess you can put in the freezer. Another way. But there's all the milk. That's on top of the big bag. That's the new bag.
That's fine, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, sorry about that, guys. Listen, I'm gonna do one more and then I'm quit. Went to the store, handle a couple things, you dig? Yeah, had to handle some real shit. So let's make this one last for the big boys, you know what I'm saying? Let's go. Let's see if anybody will fucking join. Gotta make this last. I was out at the store too long. I didn't even do all this. Took too long. Try to invite one more motherfucker, but nobody wanna join. Come on, you dumbass. Yo, this shit is ridiculous. Yo, he kept fucking with this one person. Couldn't even leave that nigga alone. And then what we did was try to like pull the pilot down. And then also just like, one more time he would have been hooked, but we just kept like getting in front of the hook. So every time he hit us, it took off more time. And then that nigga, he basically dropped him. Yeah. There's nobody on here. I just do a broadcast, but it's not gonna make a difference. So you can record your voice. And the whole time when I did the first join, I did not record my voice the whole time. That was sick. Yeah, I know. You can upload it to Twitch or YouTube. Twitch is it's an app. I think it's like the drones that gamers use, and they put it like from their laptop or some shit. Yay, baby! Yeah, you could check the fridge so you can see everything. There's fudge brownie ones, and there's caramel M&M's. I didn't know they had either. Let me just get it just to see what they even are, you know. Oh, I can't heal myself. Yeah, in a way. Yeah. I would try to go rescue somebody the whole time that motherfucker did. I don't even know why I tried. Damn, he had no hard time getting hit. Thank you, Jesus. Damn! He fucked me up with that, yo. No, you're not touching me. Damn! Hurry up, get the hook. 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 Damn! Oh, he gonna get you. Oh. Damn, he gonna get your ass. You have him what? Oh. Well, the alcohol is right there. Damn it! He already found me either way. It ain't gonna fucking matter. I ain't recall that part from a fucking hook. Are you serious? Huh? No. No, I meant yeah, baby. Remember the fool from yesterday? No, me eating those waffles is gonna be a problem. I'm gonna get hungry. Right now I'm not hungry, surprisingly. But I am dead. I'm not hungry, surprisingly. I just said if I do get hungry, I'll just have something like that. So yeah. What? That's how much you weigh? Oh, used to weigh 236. I told you our weight be going up and down. Because I'm used to yours being at 220 something.